There's this one truth, but there's 1,000, 10,000 different expressions of that truth, yeah, and different ways of looking at that truth. And all of them are good. All of them are valuable, because everybody can't get it or understand it from the same perspective. People need different perspectives. They need perspectives that suit them and suit their culture, suit their nature. You see, the very right-brained people can be touched and can be communicated with one way, and the very left-brained people have to be touched and communicated in a very different way. So we need all these perspectives. So it's not that, oh, this one's wrong and that one's right. It's everybody who is seeing the truth from their own perspective is valuable.